With Melissa McCarthy and Paul Feig's Ghostbusters reboot hitting theaters today, I thought I'd go back and watch one of their earlier team-ups, 2013's The Heat, on Shomi. The story focuses on Sandra Bullock's uptight FBI special agent Sarah Ashburn, who's forced to team up with Melissa McCarthy's rough Boston PD detective Shannon Mullins. They're teaming up to take out a mobster. Will they be able to put their differences aside in order to solve the case? Come on, is the sky blue? It's your typical buddy cop movie. But what sets it apart for me is the chemistry between Bullock and McCarthy. They play off each other so well that they're hilarious together. They understand the role that each of them plays and never try to out-funny each other, which can sometimes be a problem in these kinds of movies. On top of that, both ladies demonstrate their acting chops by taking the strong character arcs in Katie Dippold's script and balancing the tender moments with the funny ones as you learn more and more about each of these characters and why they are the way they are. Here's the thing. In terms of structure, The Heat is nothing new, and that's where it took a lot of criticism when it was first released in 2013. The only reason to watch this is for Bullock and McCarthy, but honestly, they're so good that that's reason enough, which is why it also received a lot of positive reviews when it was released in 2013. Having watched it again, it still holds up. It's really, really funny. So if you like Bullock in Miss Congeniality and McCarthy in Bridesmaids, then you'll love them together in The Heat. Check it out now on Shomi.